But if it wasn't for Brexit, she wouldn't have been able to do that just now, would she?
Well, I think everyone who voted no in 2014 knew there was going to be an EU referendum and still voted no. And we need to remember that it was a UK-wide vote for Brexit. It wasn't Scotland, it was UK-wide. And the Prime Minister's following her part through in that.
Do you accept the sovereignty of the Scottish people?
I accept the sovereignty of the Scottish people, but not of this Parliament.